Hello everybody watching out there, and I am back with my WWE Roadblock End of the Line, I think it's called, predictions of 2016 in December. 6 matches I have, there's probably more, and during the pre-show there'll probably be more. But matches I know I will tell. I know that Rusev will take on Big Cass, and I would like to see Rusev win his title in honor of his wife Lana. And the next match I know is the tag team champions The New Day will take on Sheamus and Cesaro. I would like to see Sheamus and Cesaro win the titles to have some a feud with The New Day. And maybe get Gallows and Anderson as well. And I know that you have Strowman take it on Sami Zayn, a 10 minute match, and I think Braun is going to win, is going to crush Sami Zayn. Then you have the Cruiserweight title, which you have Rich Swann in a triple threat match against Kendrick and TJ Perkins. I'd like to see Rich Swann retain his title, he can't lose it that quick. And you have Sasha Banks taking on Charlotte Flair, and I would say Sasha Banks is going to retain her title unless Charlotte gets like Flair or someone involved. And you Seth Rollins and Y2J. I think Rollins is going to win that match, but if he doesn't, Kevin Owens will get involved and cost probably Y2J the match. So Kevin Owens will cost Y2J, or Rollins will just win cleanly. And you have Roman Reigns taking on Kevin Owens. I would like to see Kevin Owens retain his title, because you can't let Roman have both titles, because can you remember Roman being US title? No, you cannot. So don't give him both titles, that's just like dumb. Make him lose the US title first, then give him the Universal title. What do you guys think? Do you guys agree? Disagree? What do you think? Leave your comments below. Thank you for watching my video. Later.